Ferris set the deep breath. Here's the 2-2. Fastball lined into right field. That's a base hit. Baez chases it to the line. One run scores. The second run scores. The throw to third, not in time. A clutch two-run single for Greg Allen, and Lynchburg has a 4-3 lead.